please welcome Mervyn Davis, Minister of State for Trade and Investment.
Lord Haskell, thank you very much indeed. Now, I know a little bit about business, but I know nothing about the House of Lords. I've only been here a month. So I was told about half an hour ago that there may be a vote. And so I'll have to rush off and vote. There's only one problem. I have no idea where I'm going. So the deal is this particular Lord gets told and then I run after him. So I'm a recent addition to the UK government. I used to work for a bank called Standard Chartered. And I did spend my whole career avoiding HSBC. So can I just start the lunch by saying this is an extremely difficult occasion for me. No, seriously, HSBC is a fantastic institution. Delighted that they're sponsoring the lunch today. And I was indeed yesterday in the HSBC offices in Algiers. I've been in Algeria for the last 3 days, so I'm certainly having an interesting life. I've been so far in the first month in the job to Algeria, Spain, China, Switzerland, France, watching the Welsh sadly lose a rugby game. And I've also been touring various parts of the UK. It is genuinely for me, as a proud Brit, actually, it is a great honour to be the Minister of Trade. And I think one of my key jobs as the Minister of Trade is to talk up British industry, not talk it down. What I've discovered in a month of doing the job is just the whole strength that